So why is there always seemingly an Andy clone at Rio and sometimes at Cubscott Stadium? Why is that? The stalking needs to stop. It does have a nice beach bod though.